Good morning. It's Thursday the 13th of May and it's just about 8 o'clock. Now today I'm on a bit of a road trip. I'm heading up to Hawke's Bay to pack something up, but I thought it was a great opportunity and a long overlooked road trip to Hawke's Bay to discover some new images and subjects, that sort of stuff. So really the job starts here at Woodville, which I regard the other side of Woodville as being sort of outside my thatch. We've just had rain and fairly windy conditions for the last 2 days. The rain has stopped and the cloud is clear here. It's pretty windy, so hence I'm taking this inside the car. I do have a couple of stops planned. My first planned stop is Ormondville, which has got some old historic train and other buildings which are in various states of repair or disrepair. So that's where I'm heading. The next town I'll be at is Dannevirke. It's still pretty cold out there, which kind of puts me off taking photographs. Anyway, thank you. Welcome back. I'm here at Ormondville and just spent roughly half an hour wandering around the village taking photographs. The railway station I see is a classified building under the Historic Places Trust, and there's the old goods shed, a number of historic like wagons, lots of stuff. Also around the village, they've got heaps and heaps of old vehicles, tractors, trucks, cars, in various states of order or disorder. It's been an interesting half an hour wandering around with the camera. I will put those pictures up now. Thank you.
welcome back. Now, I've been to Hastings, I've made my pick up, and I've just come back here to the Peka Peka Wetlands, which is a recently reclaimed wetland, where native waterfowl are meant to have refuge. Now, my purchase in Hastings was actually this little extender that goes between my 300mm lens, doubles its focal length, and effectively makes it a 600mm lens. Now, I've had a bit of fun, probably for around about 3/4 of an hour, taking photos mainly of swans, black swans, and a few paradise ducks. So those photos will come up now. Thank you.